Hello, welcome to How to Clear Browsing History of Internet Explorer on your Microsoft Windows XP Vista 7, 8, 8.1 and 10, or how to delete or clear Internet Explorer browsing history. Welcome, my name is Amul and I welcome you to my channel. This is TapTube. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. So I'm using Internet Explorer 11 to check. You can go to About Internet Explorer from this gear icon on the right top. And this is Internet Explorer 11. In case if you don't have Internet Explorer 11 on your Windows 7 computer, this is Windows 7, you can see here, you can install it. You can watch my other video about how to install Internet Explorer 11. Make sure you have Service Pack 1. In case if you do not have Service Pack 1, you can look for Windows 7 Service Pack 1 update, and that's a freely available from Microsoft website, so you can download that and install it and then restart your computer, then install Internet Explorer 11 on your Windows 7 computer. So that's it. Now I'm going to show you how you can clear Internet Explorer browsing history. Okay, in case if you do not have the menu bar here, so right click and click menu bar and go to tools and then internet options. To get internet options, you can click on here too and then click on internet options. In case if you have command bar open, you just click on tools and go to internet options. So these are a few options to go to internet options window. And then look at here in the center, this is browsing history, delete temporary files, history, cookies, saved password and web form information. You can make changes by clicking on this, okay? History, cache and database. So that's it. But in this video, we are going to delete the browsing history. In case if you want to delete browsing history automatically after every browser exit, you can simply check this box and click OK. All right, but to get to this page directly, there is a shortcut from the keyboard. I'm going to close this and I'll go to browsing history window. So you have to press Control Shift and Delete. And then this is the same delete browsing history window. Okay, you can get here or here options and then delete. You'll get the same window. Okay, and then what you have to do, I'm going to cancel and I'm going to press Control Shift Delete. So you'll get the same delete browsing history window. Here you have to check the boxes. In case if you want to delete the download history, form data, password, tracking protection, you do not want to do these, okay? In case if you want to, you can check all the boxes and then hit delete. This is going to take a few seconds and the browsing history has been deleted, okay? Internet Explorer has finished deleting the selected browsing history. Okay, now this is how you can clear the browsing history of your Internet Explorer on your Windows operating system, XP, Vista 7, 8, 8.1 and 10. So that's it for this video. Please like, share and subscribe for my channel and have a good day. Goodbye. Take care, people.